Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I have a difficult update for all of you. I was checked for injuries by a doctor after my large and rather spectacular fall earlier this week. And they checked me out. And they unfortunately told me that I will never walk again.
You were so excited to do that joke. Who else saw that coming? Anybody?
I'm sure you all saw it from a mile away.
Mm-hmm.
No, but they did check me and I'm fine.
Yeah.
No injuries.
No injuries.
My ankle's feeling better. My eye is healing up.
Healing. Your ankle definitely hurts, but...
Yeah, but it's better than it was.
Definitely, yeah.
I'm gonna make it. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Welcome to the show. Today, we're going to be talking about one sentence that we never say.
This is mysterious.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what we should do? Everyone, I love this game. Everyone pause right now and comment below what you think the one sentence that we never say is going to be. As always, if you watch ahead and find out the answer and then comment, you will be persecuted. We've turned on the lie detector in our comment section. It will know if you watched ahead. Do not cheat. Best of luck.
All right, before we reveal the actual one true sentence that we will be discussing in today's video.
The one true sentence.
There are other sentences that we never say. I mean, you might very well have guessed correctly.
Yeah.
Even if you're wrong. So let's think of some other, you know, they're true, but it's not what we're talking about today.
Yeah, sentences that we never say. Dabba 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 dabba. We've never said that. That's the first time that we've ever said that sentence. It's in a different language.
I wish a bee would sting me today.
I wish it was colder outside.
Ramps are unnecessary.
That's a really good one. Oh, you're really gonna have another dessert? I've never said that because if I did, I would be sleeping outside.
I hope this video bombs.
No, Hannah, I do not need your help holding my chair as I descend down this icy ramp.
You have said that before.
I've said variations of that, and I promise you, I will never say it again. All right, so now that we got that out of our system, let's reveal the real answer and the topic of today's video. Hannah, I will give you a drum roll. You may do the drum reveal.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh my God, you've never rolled your tongue before.
Wait.
Oh my God, that's a new skill.
I feel like I've done that before.
I don't think so.
I'm not that well.
You're
obviously
bad. I mean, you've always been really bad at rolling your tongue. We've talked about that. You've never been able to do it.
And
or rolling your R's.
Drum roll, please.
Okay.
Oh, now I did it. No, I'm doing it.
Okay.
Everyone watching is like,
stop.
Get
please
on with
stop
it.
The sentence is. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Did you get it right?
Probably not.
I bet none of you did it. We were going to say that.
I know.
Anyway, yeah, we are talking today about why we never tell you or remind you to subscribe to our channel. It's something that, like, a lot of YouTubers do.
Mm.
Like, almost all of them.
Yeah.
But we were talking about this recently because of something that happened to Hannah's mom.
Yeah, she was recently auto-unsubscribed from our channel.
Which feels unfair.
I know, what the heck? And we've heard about that happening. People have emailed us and been like, I got unsubscribed. Like, I thought you guys just stopped. Anyway, my mom literally thought that we stopped uploading videos. And eventually she texted me and was like, why haven't you uploaded a video? And I was like, we just did Vlogmas. Like,
we've done a lot of videos.
There's a lot of them. But she checked and heard she was no longer subscribed to our channel. So we've been talking about, you know, why that happened. But just subscribing in general and
yeah. And
how we never say, like, please subscribe.
Yeah, Hannah and I made a choice a while ago, like 2.5 years ago, that we were not going to constantly tell all of you to subscribe to our channel. And I think it was just because we felt like our videos and our message would speak for itself.
Plus, we had watched YouTubers before, obviously, and hearing, like, please subscribe, you know, at the beginning or end of every video always feels annoying, at least to us. Like, it's always annoying, and it feels like an ad, and it feels disingenuous. And we never wanted to do that, but we were worried that, like, everyone seems to do that. So we thought that maybe if we didn't, we would never get subscribers.
Yeah, like, even the biggest YouTubers, you know, they'd put it in every video.
Yeah.
And it's the part that it's, like, so common that as a viewer, you just tune it out.
Mm-hmm.
So we were like, you know what? Let's just not say it.
Yeah.
Let's never say it.
Yeah. And obviously there's nothing wrong with, you know, wanting people to subscribe to your channel. It's the number one, you know, metric of growth that YouTubers have. So you always want more subscribers and more people to see your videos. But we hoped that we could grow our channel without doing that.
The overarching mission of our channel is to normalize disability and to educate people about the societal and systemic issues faced by people with disabilities.
We've been doing speeches lately for a lot of universities and businesses, and they've been giving us a chance to see how people react to our story and what we're saying in real time. It's something that we don't really get through YouTube as much, but when we're sitting in an auditorium or we're on Zoom.
But we used to sit in auditoriums.
More recently, yeah. You can see what people, you know, their facial expressions and, you know, what they say afterwards and their reaction. And every single time we do one of these speeches, people are always shocked by what we have to say. We tell a story about, you know, someone coming up to us and asking me if Shane is my son and he wants a lollipop. We talk about how airplane travel is difficult for wheelchair users and people are always surprised. So I think time and again, we've seen that there isn't this information out there. There is a gap in knowledge and people want to learn more.
That's why we don't feel the need to say, subscribe to our channel, subscribe to our channel. We believe that we are providing information and experience that is necessary and that people just don't know. And so we believe that all of you come back to our channel and tell people about our channel because you want to learn more about disability, about our relationship, about the issues that people with disabilities face. And we've been super thankful for that. It has allowed us to not include that subscribe down below, click the button, hammer that subscribe button, like it, share it. But anyway, that is kind of why we don't say subscribe all the time. We know that our mission and the info that we provide is necessary and important. And thanks to you, our channel has been growing.
And of course, we do want people to subscribe, and we love that, you know, all
don't
of you...
Don't say the sentence.
I know.
Do not say it.
I'm not going to. And we love that people do subscribe, but that's also not the main goal. You know, if someone comes to our channel and watches a video and learns something and, you know, never comes back again, that's totally fine. As long as they have, you know, taken in some information, maybe they won't be someone that goes up to a wheelchair user in public and prays over them.
Or rubs their face.
Yeah, or caresses their head, whatever, you know. So as long as we're sharing the information, subscribers are great, but the main purpose is, you know, to lessen the amount of misconceptions and ableism that exists.
Absolutely. So please don't forget to subscribe. I had to. You can't make a video say you never say something and not say it.
It's true.
Or it wouldn't be our channel.
Yeah.
So now we've just broken the rule and we're sorry. My New Year's resolution is to never again say subscribe
wow.
to our channel.
Okay. That's great.
Hold me to it, everyone.
That'll be a very easy one, seeing as how you've not said it before.
That's my only resolution.
Working hard.
All right, everyone. Have a great year.